We're all doomed. That's right. It's the Doom Beta. So I've been looking forward to this since like freaking last E3 when they showed it off and everything. And I just tried the TDM servers themselves. They got dedicated servers on this bad boy, but it doesn't look like TDM servers are populated, maybe, or they're just not working now that great. So I'm guessing I'm just gonna go into random, figure out, see which map we get. Inferno Warpath, I'm kind of looking for a TDM because I don't really care to be doing, like, you know, jumping inside of objective areas. I'd rather just be running around killing everything. Although if there's an objective area, I guess it makes it a little bit easier because I know where they're gonna be, you know, where and when they're gonna be sitting. Hopefully we can get a match. I guess these servers are running a little bit slow. This is probably about 10 minutes, a good 10 minutes now I've been sitting here waiting for a game to show up. So it's like, if I actually can get into a game, it's going to be a miracle, I feel. It's going to be nothing short of a miracle. Sooner or later, it may just work. May just trigger one. I don't know. This is like Street Fighter 5 all over again. Oh, whoa. Or actually, it's more or less like Halo. What was it? Master Chief Collection. There we go. I was thinking Spartan Collection for some reason. Come on. Come on. Connecting. You are connecting. You will give me a game and you're not giving me a game. What is wrong with this thing? Come on. I got my Iron Man armor all suited up. Look at me. Look at me. Can you not tell? I am freaking like Robert Downey Jr. meets Tony Stark in the Iron Man suit. And yeah, with a Werewolf logo on there. I'm from a name tag. I am ready to go. This is not giving me anything. My goodness. I'm just going to keep flipping between game modes until I finally find something. It's going to give me something. It's got to. It's like in the rule book. If you click to find a game, the servers, they gotta match up with somebody. I had high hopes for this one. So, party 1 of 8. Sorry, I got a bit of a cough too, so my voice is a little bit, or if I'm trying to clear it and everything, just, you know. They got a bunch of sickness going on around in the world right now. How many people we got in the game anyways? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 12. So it's all right. So it is a 6. My eyes can't see a 6 from an 8, I guess. So 6v6, not bad. It's the regular. I think Halo does 5v5, and in other game modes it does 4v4, and Call of Duty, of course, competitive 4v4, but mostly it's all 6v6 on pubs. So they are taking, you know, the regular approach to it, not going absolutely nuts with, like, you know, 32 people or anything, you know, like the Battlefield likes to try and do it, or their minimum of like 12 per side. Not a bad thing. I always like having more people to shoot at, but, you know, for games like this, I do feel like 6v6 is that sweet spot. Always have, always probably will. I was actually playing some Counter-Strike, and I noticed there's, like, what is it, 8-on-8 or something like that? So, I don't know. You know, it all depends on what you like, I guess. This is really not getting me anywheres. Feeling bad, man. Feeling bad. So hyped up to play this too, and then of course it takes me forever to find a game. I take it back. This definitely feels way more like, oh, we have a game. All right, we have a game. We are staying in here. There's some level 15 people in here. This could be anybody at all. Now I have watched a few betas of people playing betas. Man, my brain is not working right now. I have watched a few live streams of the betas, like your popular live streamers and all that stuff, and I've seen that this actually it looks and feels a lot like Quake. Never played Quake back in the day, but, you know, hopefully I get maybe a bit of a an idea of what Quake used to feel like back in the day. I always wanted to play Quake. I just never got around to doing it. I played like a story version of Quake or something like that one time on 360, I think it was, way back in the day. But yeah, so this is multiplayer Doom action. Oh, and the thought just came in my head too.
Deathmatch.
It's Halo with a weird ass announcer. Okay, I'm gonna start off with an assault rifle. I will start off.
Five, four, three.
This is so
two,
Halo.
One.
This is so, whoa, 60 frames per second. Hello, my good buddy. So there's no sprint. All right, well you're automatically sprinting, anyways, so I guess I don't really need it. What's the jump like? Okay, so it's like Halo without a huge jump. Gotcha. Ah, there's somebody there. Ooh, that was actually really easy. Right. Yeah. There we go. It's got me saying yeah, and it's only that's. Ah. I suck at Halo, but I will beat your ass. Doom's gonna be my game. Do I have a secondary weapon there? That's right. Oh god, I can't stop. Oh no! Oh! That was just mean. What? Oh, I was standing there posing and all that stuff. How do I? Oh, okay, we can respawn by hitting the button. Ha! Yeah. What is this? What are these? What are those? What are those? Oh! Low health. Is it gonna regenerate? Do I have to pick up a health pack, don't I? This is Doom. You used to have to pick up a health pack. I have played the first Doom all the way through. I have not played the second Doom all the way through. Never got around to playing the second Doom all the way through. Okay. I'm kinda liking this. I will admit, I'm kinda liking this. I want a chainsaw in my hands though and like chop some dudes up like I see in the trailers with the story mode stuff. Oh god,
what is that?
A revenant. That's freaking thing is a demon. I seen. Okay, yeah, I'm starting to remember this a little bit from seeing the stream stuff. I seen a little bit of the demon stuff. Oh god, he is mean. He's mean looking at least. See that guy right there? Oh, that is not cool. Oh, that's ours. Oh, I got a rocket launcher now. Is that a rocket launcher? No, this is my regular gun. Never mind. I'm seeing stuff right now. I'm thinking I got rocket launcher and stuff. Where am I going? You scary, man. Alright, so that's my melee. I got this elite controller, so I got the little pals on. So I'm trying to figure out my buttons and everything through that. Oh god, I can't jump. And I'm thinking Halo. And this is not Halo. This is totally a run and gun. This is like freaking. Ow. You know what? Let's go with a rocket launcher. Why not? Let's try it. You know, let's just give it a try. Alright, so we have a rocket launcher. I'm thinking I could probably blow myself up with it. I think we're going to try a melee. I think so. I think that's what we're going to try and do. A melee right here, right now. If I can figure out how to do it. This is literally my first game on.
I don't know what I'm doing, damn it! I was kicking ass to begin with, and then now I'm just sucking it up.
2 and 6, that's not cool. Wow, look at the desk. This is dedicated servers, and we're all on 2-bar connections. ID, you need to get your. Or Bethesda, one or two, whoever's doing the servers for this game, come on guys, get your stuff together now. This is supposed to be a full-on multiplayer game, like Doom is like multiplayer heaven and whatnot from the old days and everything. This is where like Call of Duty spawned. Was it Call of Duty? I don't know, it was one of them anyways. A lot of the arena style shooters spawned off, man. Damn it. We got some people joining into the games. I got him! Yeah! Bam! Take it! Yeah, yeah. All right, let me see. Okay, what's the... Oh, man, this is going to be bad. Let me try. Ooh. Oh, yeah! Did I get him? Oh, I got him! Assisted suicide right there. Bam, man. Bam, boom, hello. Oh, I'm so dead. Wait, how do you get your secondary weapon? I'm like, okay, that's not it. Oh, no, that's not it. Aha! Take it! Yeah! Why? Every time he runs up on me, it snaps my neck. Damn it! Oh, I'm feeling it, man. Come here! No, you come here! Boom! Oh, I blew your ass in the next year. Come on now. Yeah, this is kind of fun. It's getting kind of fun. I ain't gonna lie, this is getting kind of fun. Oh, and we got that victory! 75-37. Yeah, oh yeah. Man, did you see that shotgun? You get up close range and this 90. What is with the dancing in these games, man? Am I getting older or something? Like, I don't get it. Wait, I gotta do it this time. What is this? That was Gundam style, wasn't it? Oh, man. I don't know. I guess it's a goofy kind of game, I guess. Fine. I'll give you it. I mean, I just blew somebody's, ass across the screen with a shotgun, double barrel shotgun and all that stuff. I don't know. Jeez. I must be getting older, man. I'm looking at this stuff. Anyways, 7-9. 4 assists. 2 bar connection. 7-9. I want to do another one. I'm sticking right here. I'm staying in this lobby. It took me that long to get it. I'm ready. My loadouts? I can customize a loadout. Should I customize a loadout? I don't know. I kind of like that. Plasma rifle? We'll try a plasma rifle. We're gonna try... Do we get another shotgun too on the top? Where's the shotgun? I want that shotgun. Oh yeah, there we go. Super shotgun. Excuse me. Personal teleporter. Oh, what? Okay, so left bumper. Alright. I can kind of get with that. I was going to say, I can dig it, but yeah. Going all macho man on you. But TDM, once again, yeah, on Heatwave. This is the one that we've seen during E3-ish, I think, or somewhere around that. It was one of the trailers that they were showing off and everything. So let's get into it.
Team Deathmatch.
This guy is such an upbeat version of Halo, but Halo is freaking epics like that. The voice announcer, the two best voice announcers in video game history, in my opinion, is the Halo one and the Killer Instinct one. Okay, like straight up, that's my two picks for best ever. Maybe the Walking Dead, one off from Advanced Warfare, if I remember correctly. First blood. Oh, what is this? Okay, so we got some. I got that kill too. What? Oh, I didn't even realize. I was like, did I get that kill? Did I not? What was that? I was trying to aim in. I think it shoots off like a grenade sort of ish thingy. I don't even know. Oh. Yeah, okay, it is. Ooh, that was cool. Oh man, I need help. I need a health pickup or something. There we go. So. Are those like little credits so you can buy new guns and stuff? I'm not sure.
Oh! Pack module expired.
Yes! Oh! Did I get another one? No, I got shotgun. I got shotgun in the back right there. Okay, this game is... Oh, I like this. I like this. May 13th. That's right. That's right after my birthday, too. I might just have to put this on the list. Might have to put it on the list. Oh, my God. That's so cool. Yes. That is so cool. You just blast them into the next zone. Incoming demon. The only thing with this game, I'm wondering, how long until it gets kind of... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I did not actually think I'd have this good time on this. What? Oh, that is so cool. That is so cool. Where's the ammo? I need ammo, man. I need ammo in my primary gun. And yeah. 30 to 11. Let me just run up on these guys. Where's he? No! Oh! I need to get one of those, like, executions or something. Yeah, we need to go gears on this. We need to go gears on this right here. First person gears of war. And just, like, slay him out with freaking executions. And I missed. This gun is awesome. I'm just blasting people with this gun. Alright, there's a revenant on my team. I think. Oh, that guy had. Oh, okay, that guy had a shield or something. Demon, yeah, shield around. No! Oh, he blasted me. He blasted me. TJ, Xbox, whatever you blasted me at.
Armor plating activated.
Oh, there's armor plate. Okay. That's cool. I don't know how I just. Right. Wait. Oh, no. Come on. Don't start beating me up. Now I'm just having a good time. Don't start beating me up. All right. Okay. This is like one of those games where you can kind of have fun with it and still do pretty good. Still feel like a badass. Not to be all serious and everything. Like Call of Duty, I try and be a little bit serious on Call of Duty. Just because I used to kind of half-ass compete on it. Yeah! Alright. Sorry if I'm a little bit hyped on this too. Like, I've just been waiting for this. You know, I'm not trying to, like, sell the game or anything. Because I don't know how long this game is going to last, like, the hype of it and everything. It's fun, though. I give it credit where credit's due. It's definitely fun! Yeah! There we go, another one! Okay, that little ring on the outside. Oh, man. Here we go. I think I'm getting hit. I think that's ammo? Yeah, okay, so I tell you what I'm doing right now. So there's, on the left trigger, you got like this grenade launcher type deal thing. That's that red, you know, ball of energy being thrown at. On the right hand side, that's the regular gun and whatnot. And you just blast them with both, and it incinerates them. I don't know how else to put it right there. You see what's happening. They're just in little chunks afterwards. Ooh, halfway to victory. Oh, I only had like 2% health left.
Armor plating activated.
Man.
Enemy demon slain.
Oh, somebody got the demon.
Allied revenant spawned.
The demon.
5 kills remaining.
5 kills already? Already? That's my dude. Oh, you see that? Like, that is so.
1 kill remaining.
I don't know why, but that is so satisfying when you blow somebody up like that. Okay, why can I not jump so much? Is there a double jump or a jetpack or something that I'm not? Because like, there was a dude with like freaking like jets on the bottom of his feet or whatever, and I'm trying to figure out how he did. Okay. All right. That's funny. I like that. He's doing like a jig over there. Oh, 13 and 7. Yeah, I'm getting it. I'm getting the hang of it. Yeah, there we go. Woo. All right. If we can get into one more game. I have 3 games up on this video, and I'm all good with that. We got a new helmet and a lightning gun. I'll zap them in the next week. And I leveled up. Cool. I'm matte orange. Give me an orange. An orange. Plasma rifle. Alright, well, why not? It's the beta. We'll try. Actually, you know what? Let me keep the plasma rifle and all that on that class. We'll try the lightning gun on this class with vortex rifle. We'll keep. Oh, you know what? Wait. Ah. Okay. Teleporter's already on that class. Cool. Cool. Hack modules. I don't even know. It's already equipped, right? Yeah, it's already. These are all equipped. It looks like. I'll select cool. Customize armor, helmet. I'm running out of time. What the hell is that? I don't want that. Oh, I ran out of time. You know what it is. Why I'm starting to do so good, and why I've been blowing everybody up. I'm Iron Man. I got the Iron Man suit on. You know, that's just what it happens. You know, next thing you hear is weem pow, weem pow. You know, there's freaking 3 movies where he's blowing everybody's ass up. And all right, TDM Infernal, the first map that we did on. So I'm guessing there's only like 2 maps, 3 maps maybe. All right, let's go with the secondary customized class. Revenant, what? Revenant, okay. Change high man. 5. Good. 4, that TJ dude's 3, on my side. Frozen Wolf. Okay, there's 2 wolves on this team. I want to see no losing. I have a sneaky suspicion this gun needs to charge up first. Oh no. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh! That was mean. Why you gotta go and do that?
Power seeker activated.
All right. Look at the levels too. Like this game looks good. 60 frames. Oh, okay, we can climb. Again, why you gotta do that? That's just
power
mean.
Power seeker activated.
Being so mean to me. Where are my enemies? I wanna shoot somebody. Oh yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Oh Jesus, shoot me in the ass. I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna be so happy when I do. But first I gotta get close enough to somebody. How do you do it? Do you gotta unlock it? Is there a secret button I need to push? Push? Or a secret button I need to push? Oh, that's a teleport. Hello. What's that? Whoa. What does my left trigger do? That's my ultimate fire.
Power seeker activated.
Power seeker activated. Wait, power seeker incoming. Oh, that's right. That's a teleport.
Incoming demon rune.
Incoming demon.
Hack module expired.
Oh, we should get. Man, I know I'm making a video and everything, and I should get the revenant. I'm kind of having fun. Okay, this gun is not cutting it. I'm sorry, but this gun is not cutting it. Oh, they're running around with shotguns too. Oh, don't make me get my shotgun. Oh no! Oh, I was going to switch my. I was reading the screens. Yeah, I got 1 kill with the gun. Screw you guys. Come back right there. The comeback is strong with this one. Where's it? Yeah, there we go. 2 kills with it. 2 kills with that gun. Oh, you can't handle this. You can't stop me. I'm just going to get blown apart. You watch. I'm going to get my ass beat. Come at me now! All right, we're gonna go with this one.
Vital signs activated.
Oh, I got the. No, yeah. This is the same rifle I had before. You're not dead. Oh no, there's 2 of them back there. No. Oh shit.
Vital signs activated.
Oh, man.
Possession ended.
I got him. Oh, I was that was butt cheeks clenched and everything right there. Whoa. Seriously, how you guys doing that? 4-9. I gotta step this up. I gotta step this up. Where are these guys at? Where are you? We got two wolves on our team, and we're doing this. Oh, we're not doing too bad, I guess. Oh, that was kind of cool.
Hack module expired.
Oh, I'm trying to play a platformer on first person shooter. Oh yeah, there we go. I'm good. I'm telling you. What is that green, man? Yeah! Oh, I love this gun. This is my weapon. Well, just blow them up, why don't you? This gun is gonna get freaking nerfed so badly in the full release. This is too good. I'm so dead. There's no way I'm so dead. How did it take you that long to get me? Like, seriously, you had a freaking shotgun right to my head, and you couldn't take me out. What become the demon? That's just mean, man. I'm right there on top of the demon rune, and it just explodes me. Yeah! Shotgun for the win. Ah! Dude! Die! Oh god, it wouldn't die! Whoa! This game's crazy. This is just like, just as crazy as the old school stuff. Yeah, I know, I blew him up. I know, you can get mad at me later. Let's just win. No! Man, I cannot. Like, I'm trying to get some melees and do some fancy stuff, and it ain't working. Where are you? Oh, what? Oh, you got that? All right. You know what?
Vital signs activated.
What is that? There we go. Oh, I'm coming after. Oh, what? No.
10 kills.
Oh, it shows the enemy's
vital
health. That's cool.
Activated.
That's kind of cool. No, not at all. Yeah! He killed me after that. Damn it. That's right. I'm being mean right now. Whoa, get away from me. No. I'm getting torn apart. Oh, victory. We won. Yeah, I didn't do too good, I don't think, on that one. I don't think I did that well. We went on to victory, though. Where am I on the top players? Okay. Look at that. Whoa. 11-17, not my best game. But that was fun, though. I really don't want to back out, but I got to end the video. Because it's been like almost, oh my god, that's been a half hour video. What I'm looking at right now. That was fun though. So, oh man, you want to just, okay, so this is like the little stuff I was picking up. That's kind of cool. I gotta say, it's fun, definitely fun. What, it's like Predator style stuff right there. Shepherd Racer arms. Oh, you can get fire on your arms and everything? What? You only get one. What? How you only gonna give me a left arm? That makes no sense. It kinda makes no sense. How are they only gonna give me a left arm for that? Okay then. Oh, you can go with blues and stuff like that? That's kinda cool. And then was this pattern? There's a pattern somewhere. Where's the pattern at? I don't know. Anyways, I'm like looking through all this stuff. What was the new thing that I got unlocked? Oh, right. Oh, that's such a cool looking. Yeah, I'm gonna totally rock that all the time. Anyways, this was fun. Robot, I'm doing the robot. I know I gave it crap in the beginning. But it kind of grows on me a little bit, I guess. Doing the car. Rock on, dude! Okay, I like it. You caught me. I kind of getting into the dance and stuff. Ooh. Back to one too far. Anyways, yeah. That's the Doom beta right there. Kind of fun. Get you kind of. Awesome little theme song. God damn it, planes! Living next to an airport, man. Living next to an airport. Kind of a cool theme. I kind of like that theme song that they got on there. Like, alright. Anyways, I'm going out of my mind right now playing this. So, yeah, half hour. Jeez, planes. They're keeping us safe, I guess. So, one more time. Yeah, playing Doom beta. It was some fun. Comes out May 13th this year, next month. Definitely open beta right now. It is for free. You can just download it, try it, check it out. Definitely worth a check out. Anyways, if you liked the video, hit that thumbs up. You can share it around. And as always, of course, if you subscribe to the channel, it's going to make sure that you stay tuned for all new videos coming soon.